I'll be giving you all. So This is a true story. This is the burning.
Between my leaves.
This is a song inspired by my hometown. This is called These Are the Heads.
Because I had to lie.
smiles that crack with the moon of life. Camden Town, London City, how are you tonight? I've got to say, okay, we're getting towards the end of our British tour. We've been up and down the country. We've been playing clubs like this, and to start off with, I've got to say, it was really intimidating because we can see everybody's faces. We can see you staring at us. Sometimes it's kind of scary, but we fucking love it. Thanks for coming out and seeing the band. You know, it's kind of funny. I don't get to London, to come to London too often these days, but on the Northern Line, three stops up, come to a place called Shepherd's Hill, Highgate, number 78. I lived there when I was 6 months old till I was 5 years old in a Victorian children's home, and then I got whisked away over to Suffolk. But although I'm a Suffolk lad, I like to think at heart I'm a Londoner, really. So. Okay, anybody seen British Lion before? Yeah! That's good. We got a new record out, but it's not so new, but it's the first time we've toured Britain with this album. The album's called Burning. We released it almost 2 years ago. We got to see America with that, but anyway, we're gonna play songs. We're gonna play songs from that album and our first album also. I have been saying that it was a few years back, but I was driving home late one night and I heard a British Lion song come on the radio, first time ever. And I've got to say, it made me feel absolutely amazing. This is the song I heard on the radio. It's called Spitfire.
Yeah! We used to run through golden fields that sway like ocean. I would stand there looking up, relive the stories that things used to be.